Hello, what's up YouTube? How are you doing? I hope you guys are doing fine. Now let's be real. No one likes the faulty smartphones in their life, but for sure, when you purchase any electronic device, shit happens. When you keep more or less your whole life on a device, you need that gadget to keep functioning properly. But unfortunately, bugs, crashes, and other issues are inevitable. But on the brighter side, many of the most common issues have relatively simple fixes. I mean, there are many softwares and tools over the internet to resolve your issue, but I'm gonna reveal or review the best of the best in the market, which promise to transfer data between your phone and computer, switch or copy data from one phone to another, backup and restore data from your phone, including apps data, repair your iOS system, remove your phone lock screen or lock pattern, permanently erase data from your phone if you want, root your phone and gain developer level permission for Android, and last but not least, provide screen recorder on your phone, which is very handy, and I like this one. So in a nutshell, today we'll talk about how to fix the most common smartphone problems. Coming up next. So the software or tool here we are talking about is called Dr.Fone from Wondershare. So first thing first, you have to make sure that your phone has USB debugging mode on, like over here. I mean, come on, even a child can do it nowadays, that you have to go to settings, then about, then software information, then mode, then build number, and tap the build number several times, and this option will come in setting USB debugging mode. And after that, your phone will be connected with your PC and Dr.Fone as well. So here are the options Dr.Fone offers to recover data, transfer data, repair your iOS system, which I'm not going to do that because I don't have iPhone. I have Android phone connected with my PC. And erase all of the data, root your mobile, unlock, backup and restore, and switch. Pretty handy, all of the options. Alright, let me show you the recovered data from your phone first. We have to click on it and another window will be popped up. It says connect your device to PC and it will show you your device name. And after that you have to click next and it will try to connect your device with your PC or Mac, whatever you have. And it will show you what device you have. And it's connected, and after that you can check that which options, I mean, whatever the data you need to recover, like contact messages, call history, and it will not take much time for the contact messaging and call history and all these things, but for the longer files, of course, for the videos and audios, it will take a little bit longer time to recover. And there are two more options to recover data from your SD card and from your broken phone as well. I mean, if the phone is able to get connected with Dr.Fone or with your PC, it will recover all of the data from your broken phone as well. When you click next, it will take several minutes to recover all of the data. All right, the next option is transfer data between your phone and computer. I mean, obviously, if you have two phones connected with your PC, you can transfer one phone files to another, or transfer phone files to your PC or from PC to your phone, whatever you like. It's two-way, you know that. And after that, you have to click over here, and it will quickly connect your phone with your PC. All right, it's connected. And then you have the options over here, the transfer device media to iTunes, transfer iTunes media to device if you got iPhone, and transfer device photos to PC. And over here you have the option to see what kind of music you have in your phone or what kind of videos you have. I have erased all of the data from my phone with this option, and that's why you are not going to find anything over here. All right, moving on to the next stage, you can repair your iOS system with this tool. Again, you can permanently erase all of the data from your phone with this option. You have to click on it, and then it will try to connect your device with your PC. You have to select your device, it will connect again. It will not take too much of time. See, connected. And then you have to press erase all data. And for the confirmation, you have to write down over here, delete. And then press erase now, and it will erase all of the data from your phone, and your phone will be pretty new. All right, so there are some other options, switch, backup and restore, unlock, and rooting your mobile. I'm not going to demonstrate all of these options because it will make my video longer. And secondly, guys, these are pretty self-explanatory when you buy this Dr.Fone from the links inside the description. And if you have any question about Dr.Fone, you can ask directly Wondershare company, email inside the description as well. Please tell me in the comments below what you like, what you dislike about this wonderful tool. And yeah, please consider subscribing because we make wonderful videos like this for you. So peace out. I'm signing off.